Say when you're good, baby.
Yes.
No, no.
And then we'll stop saying bad things about Pac.
Don't, Pac.
Don't what?
Don't start recording. Stop saying bad things about Pac. He's a jackass.
I started recording. Why? Why was I not supposed to start recording?
Okay, now I'm good.
You were right to go AFK. I should have got up as well. We are being berated for trying to bring home some lovely whales.
You are not being berated for bringing home the whales. It's the manner in which you're doing
yes,
it.
Yes, we are.
That is problematic.
But they're
what
doing,
is the problem?
They're doing fine.
Look,
Listen to him laugh.
I don't have any problems.
How would you bring them home?
In an itty-bitty crate.
You know you know how to do it, right? What you have to do is you have to get the whales to swim over to a barrier.
Oh no!
And then you get them to jump, and then you stand on
the
barrier, and you get
that,
them to jump over it, and then they fly over you and go to where they need to be. It's a documentary. I've seen this before. I watched this documentary the other night called Free Willy, and it's incredible.
You'll be able to get your bits, Firedale?
Yes.
Okay.
Pretty much it put me on top of the first water wheel, and so I was able to at least jump into the ravine where I can get back to myself.
Okay.
Yeah, while you were going back, I suddenly lagged into the ground and then into the water pool area where I couldn't get out without leaving.
Well, that's lovely.
So y'all can move now, Finny.
We're trying to.
We need to make steam engines.
Stream back?
How
what,
far?
What happened?
We should be following a line that I've been through before, so this should be we should be in chunks that have been loaded now.
Did they just put an ad through in the middle of the stream, or did I saw the quality? Okay, well, for whatever reason, that was an interesting blip. I never stopped streaming, y'all, but I did see it go out, and everybody be like,
Everyone was like, panic!
Wasn't me. That's all I gotta say is it wasn't me.
You do usually get quality now to start, but sometimes if the quality...
Right, I did not have it today. It did actually bleep partway through and get his quality. So, I'm not sure why that... We still have the quality, but yeah, it happened partway through this time.
At least the actual stream is quality. I don't know so much about the content. Hey!
Yeah.
Ouch.
Jerks. I keep hearing the random slap of the poor Nellies against the bottom of the
They're not hitting the bottom of the boat. They're
headbutting each other.
They're breathing air. They're breathing air, hon. They're whales.
They're twitching. They're twitching and spazzing. It's cruel.
Ouch.
That's actually lag.
Of course I'm kidding, hon. Your streams are always great.
They're twitching because of the lag, actually. Because it went. Oh, look, more whales!
How often do you think they dream of flying, and these ones are getting to live that dream?
Well,
I don't think they dream of flying because I don't think they know what flying is.
Yeah, I'm with Dion on this one, y'all.
You were just talking about Free Willy there. I'm pretty sure they'd understand the term flying.
Yep.
He didn't fly. He jumped. He reached.
Well,
out
it's
the water.
Jumping without falling. It's the same thing. It's like aiming at the ground and missing. It's the same concept.
No, that's orbiting.
Aiming back. At the ground and missing.
You've never heard that term? That's the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy description of how to fly.
Yeah, I've heard the term. What the hell?
That's not really.
I've heard
what
that term
hear.
Too.
That's not really what I want to hear from my airline pilot when we're taking off. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going on a 3-hour flight. We're just going to try and aim for the ground and miss. I think at that point I'd be like, just take the plane. Just go back to the gate. Go back to the gate, please.
Please buckle your seatbelts in case we fail to miss.
I've lost stream again.
Oh,
no. Oh. Oh, did you lose stream?
Yeah.
Okay, because my people are telling me that my stream also just kicked the bucket.
Let me check Twitch.
And it went live right as I hit the refresh. Right as I hit the refresh button. Okay, it was... So, Twitch has dropped me a couple of times and sent an ad. I'm going with this as a Twitchy being Twitchy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially with other people.
Yeah, hopefully it's still got quality for y'all who have difficulty with it. I'm sorry. I have not showed a drop. I'm not showing drop frames. I ain't showing no problems on my end. Pack, I hope you're okay. You're holding steady.
Nope.
Okay.
Looks like ETG says refresh. No, reflesh. Reflesh what?
Yeah.
That's, reflesh! Yeah,
that's because I said reflesh instead of refresh.
Okay. Yeah. So yeah, if it drops for you, it's on Twitch's end because I'm not getting any dropped frames or disconnects.
Yeah, I got 0% on the dropped frame. So. All right.
Don't panic too much. If it drops again, it's Twitch being Twitch.
I hope that's what I did.
They just had an issue.
How far away are y'all, honey?
2,320 something blocks.
Yeah.
I got you beat there.
Oh, food's on.
Ian, you nearly killed me. I have 3 health.
Ian!
That wasn't me. That was Fado.
Don't kill Lyosh.
I'm nowhere near over there.
Firedale's like, wait, what?
Yeah, I threw snowballs earlier.
Hi, Ashy.
I mean, he walked up into my face and heisted, so.
Ian, don't make me come back.
How are you doing over there, Lyosh? What you up to? Love your hat. Can't believe you stuffed a tiger, but I still love your hat.
Drop them. You don't need their poaching ways. I know, right?
Who stuffed me now?
Lyosh. He's wearing one of your cousins on his head. Mounted, no less.
That's rude, sir.
Well... If the hat fits,
wear it.
He is.
I'm pretty sure that's not what the saying is, but.
Oh man, this lag is a killer. To the whales, at least.
I knew that was coming because I could hear you smiling as you said that. I could hear you. Oh man, this lag is a killer. Big grin on my face. To the whales, at least. I knew that was coming the moment I heard that grin in your face.
It's a killer, too.
I cannot wait till you try landing with him.
Okay.
Getting dropped so, your asses on the ground.
Yeah, you should do that. Fly over to water and disassemble it. And then, actually, you know what? Put the whales down, and then fly up, and then disassemble it, and then watch them fall to the ground, and laugh some more.
Well, the whales are attached to me and Anaso, so as soon as we disembark, they're going with us. And
I'm planning to drag them on the land.
I'm planning on going out by way of parachute.
Wouldn't it be hilarious if you got the whales all the way back and then you killed them when you fell out of the boat?
That's probably what's going to happen. Lyosh, you fell.
You fell.
He did.
Stuffed my toe.
Y'all are cruel. Cruel people.
I just have this mental image of like Lyosh stubbing his toe now and like he just explodes.
That's about what happened.
Who here has ever fallen up the stairs?
Me?
Honey, you laughed. Does that mean you have, or?
It's probably.
I have, and I have seen others do the same.
She went to the mystery spot and fell up the stairs.
We actually have some really wicked stairs in my current rental house right now. There's this spiral number and it gets really really skinny, like some of the stairs are like these skinny like triangles with a really skinny point, and they some of them are hard to are easy to miss. Dawn and Sky have fallen on their butts going down a few times, but I've seen them trip going up too.
You know, I love watching this on the map, and I just see us going forward and back and forward and back and
ridiculous.
On the map, it's interesting.
Yeah, the map says I'm going in a straight line.
You're not mounted on... If you were on a horse, you'd have the same issue.
No, I'm in a boat.
Oh, Interesting. Well, yeah, your boat is doing pretty good.
My boat is bouncing all over the place, but I look at my cords and they're going up steadily.
Interesting.
Yep. That's your client dealing with the lighting updates, probably.
Well, I'm watching mine bounce. Like, my coordinates are 17, and then 10, and then 16, and then 92, and yeah, it's all over the place.
And then 347, and a negative 5.
Everywhere.
Oh, okay, now I'm starting to see chords going crazy.
Like quantum chords.
So I did a thing today that I haven't done in so many years, I don't know how long it's been.
What did you did?
I actually filed my nails.
Congratulations.
It's a weird thing. It's a weird, weird thing. Mm-hmm. I always just chop them off. I always just cut them off. I don't do any girly thing with my hands.
I was going to say, Hun's got like those gnarly nails. Like the ones that grow out really far.
No, I always...
never clips them.
I always just chop them thin. Yeah, I always just cut them and go and cut them and go.
You're just going all out, ain't you? I mean, getting your belly button pierced and filing your nails and
I know.
Going all
what
Valley
the hell?
Girl on stream.
What the hell?
She's getting all fancy now on us.
It's the Valley Girl coming out in her. She talked it, and now it's kicking
oh
in.
My. Yeah, that's... And so I gotta go. By the time we get back, because Dawn's off at 5, so we're gonna be there like 5:30. Get all four of us done, and then... we have to get Dawn back home before it's dark because there ain't no dang lights on my dash. So, and I have to work, so I'm going to have Nibby drive her home, just use my car and like, do it right away before it gets dark.
Are you going to need to put a flashlight in your car to drive?
I'll have to have Sky go with her, and then like if it's too dark, she could use her phone to light it up.
Pull out a mag light, point it at the dashboard.
Well, the thing is like it's 8 o'clock now, and it ain't dark. So, it's an hour round trip, so...
You know what's gonna happen? Hun's gonna be doing that, she'll get pulled over, and the cop will walk up to her.
Bezos, you could say.
And he'll, like, flash his light in there, and he'll be like, you know how fast you're going, ma'am? And she'll look down and be like, yes, now I do, thank you so much.
And Bezos, you can say it now.
Hey, phrases are cool, how you
okay,
doing?
Okay, fine, I got Lando!
You did it better than Anasos. You're the new head plebe.
The new head plebe.
Mm-hmm.
New head plebe. Thanks, son.
Well, I'm almost halfway there now.
All right. Awesome.
Yeah. It's weird.
Oh, that's right. You're doing a long trip to the west, aren't you?
16,000 blocks.
Yep.
I'm with you, Yumi. I don't like that sound either.
Which sound?
I figured with as long as Hun was taking to go pick you guys up, I would just start heading out myself.
Yeah.
Good plan, because you've clearly done things. Cabin boy. Chief, I don't know. Chief plebe. Cabin boy sounds like it's got too much responsibility. This is a dirty, rotten, whale-killing rat. Oh, in my game yesterday, Sam went and said, I hate pack rats. And the whole stream was like, ooh, what he said.
Who said that?
A character in my game. He opened up a closet. It was all full of, it was like overflowing. Because in the game, every episode that you finish, you keep a souvenir from the last game. Mm-hmm. And so when you open up the closet, there's you know, there's a guy all strung up that you kept, or there's somebody's head, or, you know, just various souvenirs.
What kind of game were you playing?
Sam?
What?
And so, you know, there's various bits. My favorite is the dude who's all strung up. And you know, they feed him paper. He stays alive. It's fine. Paper and bugs. He eats. So, anyway, he opened the closet of their office in the future, and it was like stuffed to the gills with all the things from all their cases all those years. And he opened up and he shuts the door. He's like, I hate pack rats. Everybody in the chat's like, ooh.
Mm. He's like, ooh.
Yeah, and then Zach's like, I'm going to tell Pack. Like, hey, yeah, some of my best friends are pack rats. You be nice. Yeah, it was quite the lot. Everybody kind of went, oh. Like, he just said the worst thing.
To make it easy to find Pack, I have moved the red steel bucket and put it in an item frame by the door.
Okay.
So it's easy to see, and people can get to it real easy without looking through the chest.
You can do that.
300.
It's sometimes important to get to.
Yep. No, that's fine.
Cool.
I was thinking about I was gonna do a tool rack, a drying rack, but we don't have those, so that's fine.
What is Pack Rat?
So I died, but I can still walk around.
Who is Pack Rat?
Nice watch.
And then I died for real. Wow.
Oh, the lag got you.
I died for fake, and then I died for real.
So you don't know where your stuff is, or is it down there?
I'm pretty sure it showed his death mark down there, but... Well, yeah, that's a good question. Do you know
it showed his death mark where he was when he died, right, but not where he actually died.
So the question is, do you know where you died? Mm-hmm.
Now we just gotta land. Oh, look, water. I'm just gonna go ahead and jump out right here.
Oh. I see these people.
Make sure to hit the ice on the way down.
We're supposed to land on Lyodge's place?
I was supposed to have a parachute! The whale got the parachute!
I just came back. Wait, what did
that is fabulous!
Screenshot!
Where's the whale at?
We're supposed to land on Lyodge.
Wait, why are we over here now?
Hi, Pack.
Lyodge, I don't exactly see a land.
What just happened?
I don't know.
How? Oh.
There's no landing pad. It's a dock.
Did the whale still die?
So did your whale live or die?
I think so. I think it died, but I don't know where.
On top of the dome. Okay,
the whale got on top of the dome? Got the parachute.
Yeah.
That's what it looked like, yeah, but I think there was a visual glitch.
Yeah, Lash's house is pretty cool.
So, Hun, if you want the whale to live, we need to land and set him down in the water.
Yeah, he died up here. I have his remains.
Yeah,
oh, you got him?
Okay. Both of them? Yeah. Well, one of them's already gone.
One of them.
You
want to
set this guy down in the water?
The other one's still got a chance.
Set him down in Lake Nelly? Or there's a lake next to your harbor.
Yeah, that's
now,
that's where
like.
We're going.
That was interesting.
We'll give it a try.
Hip. There we go.
Oh, there's a clip for it.
Poetic.
It just passed 10,000.
Yay!
Congratulations.
See them in their own.
10,000 X.
Believe boating just causes the server to come to its knees. It's just that.
Oh,
yeah.
That doesn't surprise me. It's TFC, so there's twice as many things.
It's annoying, is what I'm saying. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. It's just anything all of a sudden block lat updates over the ocean.
Pretty much.
When it loads,
I don't care
it
what it is. I'm just saying it's ridiculous.
Yes, it is ridiculous. But that's Minecraft for you.
Yeah.
Minecraft.
Okay, I need a visual.
To the right, and like two blocks forward. Just
I'm ready. I'm
forward.
Ready with my axe.
There it is.
With your axe? Uh-oh.
Yeah.
What
drop
do you
the whale.
You think we're good?
Well, there's only so many ways you can skin a whale.
Land him.
You think we're good in Echoes? Because I can't see.
I'm actually directly under you. You can come down.
Far down.
Oh, there
I'm
you
coming
guys
down.
Are.
I'm coming down. Do I need to shift?
A
little bit.
If you shift, you're going to fall out.
No. Do I need to scooch one side or the other?
You'll need to come further down, but I believe you're going to need to head somewhat north.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It just lagged for a second. It almost went down. To your left.
I was like, yeah.
To your left.
That was interesting.
Go north a little bit, honey.
To your left.
Yeah,
there you go.
I'm going.
And then forward
like
two blocks, so just give a little tappy tap.
Little tappy tap back down.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm good, Noah. How are you? They say poetic justice that the rat didn't get his... I concur.
Glacials? Oh, you're going to need to head further north on here. He's going to fall right on the edge of the yeah. ground.
So forward again?
North.
Any direction.
Hit C. We're going east. Hit C. That'll stop you.
C to stop me. Okay.
Yeah, you're heading northeast. Okay,
you gotta basically turn
so
around.
So now you're over the reef.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, while they're doing that, I need to dump some things so that I can do stuff again.
Yeah, turn basically where your character's facing right now.
Okay.
Keep turning.
It bounces. I'm working.
You're pretty much in the middle, but now you need to go west.
Straight west.
Keep
straight
turning.
West.
I'm turning.
One block south. That's it.
So. Back down again?
No,
you're not facing west.
You need
on
to
my
go
screen.
West. Yeah, you're not on mine either.
You're so I can't see
the
where
sun?
I'm facing? Yeah.
Yeah, we really need to make those.
Well, look at your little marker on the mini map.
Yeah, my little marker is covered by all the other faces that are here.
Oh,
so I can't actually see my little pointer.
Face the sun.
Well, I was facing the sun, and y'all said that wasn't right.
Okay, well, it's
face the sun.
I'm facing the sun directly now.
Okay.
Give it a second to sync up, because it's not facing the sun for me.
Yeah, you're on my screen. It's showing you northwest, but you actually need to head directly west. Because if you head northwest, you're going to be
head towards where the sun's going down.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see?
Hey, welcome, weird.
Why don't we align this thing?
Yeah, align it. That might help.
By.
That
don't,
might straighten
don't
it up.
Disassemble. Don't disassemble the alignment. That should get us
it is now aligned.
Good.
Okay. Are we good?
It's all right.
Well, I think we're too far north.
Okay.
You are a little bit.
Go down a bit further.
But the whale.
Yeah, you're on
the
edge. The
whale's on your right shoulder, so remember, we got to get that over. Okay. Turn 90 degrees to your left.
Yes.
Okay.
Again, you can align, and it will definitely align you with that direction.
Yeah,
I believe.
Align it again. We'll see what we get.
Okay, I have aligned.
Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, that's looking good.
That aligns you coordinately.
Okay, go down.
I'm not taking any chances of that killing it. Oh.
Yeah, this is going to be fine. We're worried about the whale.
You're good.
Yeah, I don't.
A little bit forward.
Yeah, just like forward. Two blocks forward.
A nudge, just a slight nudge.
Okay, that's a second nudge.
Keep going down.
A little bit.
Going
little bit
down
more.
Again.
You're doing good.
The well.
Dude, it was
good.
Easier to have a baby than it is to.
I was gonna say, how many people does it take? Oh, a little bit, a little more forward.
Honey, have you ever
forward.
Had a several he's hundred in, ton
he's
baby?
In. He's in.
A little more forward.
He's in.
He's in.
He's in.
And. Poof.
Dude, seriously.
We did it.
What
oh, and
and Wolfie,
Hi, Wolfie
is here, so we're all
Hi,
we're all sick.
Oh, it worked.
Or not. Hi, Wolfie.
I mean, yay! It works.
No, let's kill it.
You got it.
Don't worry, it'll die when it freezes over.
Oh, who broke the lily pads?
I broke the lily pads in the pond because I was afraid the
Oh, it would have killed the whale.
Yeah, I was afraid it was going to kill the whale.
I mean, oh, there were lily pads there.
You are
it's
a
good
cruel
thing you
man.
Got those out of the way. Oh, that
you
would have been that would have been
a
horrible,
man.
Horrible thing if that had occurred. I'm so
you
glad that
jack
I stop
ass.
I stop
jack ass.
I stop.
Oh, are we doing high stubs? Are we doing high
that
stubs?
That was oh,
welcome
oh.
home,
what
half
the
Hey, Pack.
Yeah,
everybody go give Pack some high stubs.
Mihan, what happened to your skin?
Butt ass home.
What do you think of the
How
farm?
Excellent piloting, hon.
Mihan, your skin's bad.
Thank you.
What?
How much health is left on that whale?
Welcome home, high stub.
Oh.
Like 70,000.
I'm not Steve.
What do you think
you
of the farm?
You are Steve.
Hun?
My screen.
Oh.
Huh. You want a high stub?
No, thank you. No. Your high stubs are a little bit too
good
high.
Job,
Hon, do you want a high stub?
No, I'm hurting. Well, I'm not hurting.
Oh my goodness, what is the whale doing?
You see where I move stuff?
Yeah.
I got really long water lines.
Okay, seriously, I wouldn't have to take those lily pads and just throw them out somewhere.
The whale is not in this thing anymore.
It appears that he's still on my lead, except that I can't see the lead, so...
Oh, no! So you're dragging the whale around?
Uh-huh.
Well,
if you log out, it will release the lead.
Can't get over this for some stupid reason. Come here. What is going on?
Great. Googly. Seriously.
My question is, Hun, what are you going to do with him now? He's going to despawn.
All right, I'm going to disconnect real quick.
It's okay. We still saved him for this day.
Yes.
Honey, you have access to name tags that are vanilla.
Yeah, but didn't we go through this? We couldn't actually put it on him? Like, did we not have an anvil or something? There was some reason that we couldn't do it last time.
You have an anvil now.
Somebody name
the poor thing.
But then when it freezes over, it will,
Name him the poor thing?
He will suffocate.
The poor thing.
You know what? That would be appropriate.
Hun, do you want a high step?
Name him Hun's heart attack.
Oh, I'm sorry I heart attacked you, Hun.
Hun's non-birthed baby.
Seriously, okay. One of my kids, like the doctor's going, you know what? Could you please wait with Midlet? The nurse is like, the doctor's not here. Could you just like wait? And I'm going, no, I cannot.
Wow.
No, I feel urge to push. I'm pushing. This is my third kid. Either catch or get somebody who will. It was ridiculous.
I know. I gotta be here.
Can you please resist nature just this once?
The nurse literally is like, oh. Like, I walked in there and I said, I'm having a baby. And they said, oh, sure you are, huh? And come in here, I'm like, no, my water broke. I've been watching my contractions. I am having my baby. This is my third child. I'm like,
what?
It was ridiculous.
What is up here in this house that I'm suddenly lagging when I come up here?
Is it the tower made out of entire chisel blocks?
Yeah, those chisel blocks will kill you every time.
I came up to see what was at the top of this nice stairway, and suddenly I'm jerk.
Great.
Yeah, I walk away and I'm good.
Guess what I can do?
Maybe I'm Big Bertha.
I can put a big check next to Learn to Fly. Woohoo!
But do you actually know how?
Yeesh.
Okie doke. So, I have a thing.
Okay.
Where are you guys at? Oh, you're over here.
Turtle.
Thing. Yes.
Is the clock work when you have to wind up yourself? Or?
I don't know.
No, it's still a computer craft turtle, no matter what you call it.
So you can feed it wood. I didn't know if that was a special thing now.
I wish. Or not.
I wish you could put one of those clockwork things and feed it RF to power it up. So you have to wind it up.
Those are the robots then.
Oh, let's see here.
Got it, Wolfen. Wolfen's like, remember, hun, no matter how badly the guys rib you and troll you, if that whale dies, it's their fault, not yours. Don't you dare claim that. Don't worry, I would not.
Yeah, I wasn't even looking at your tower when I started. I was just going up the stairs and admiring the stairs on the way up.
Yay!
Jerk.
I figured out the most important thing to do with my turtle.
What's that?
I made him dance.
He won't be able to move up, though, as part of the dance.
I know.
Why not?
You have to refuel him for them to actually move forward or back. They can turn and dig and everything else, but they can't actually move.
Hello, Gerberry. How you doing? Welcome, Gerberry, to the stream.
That's why they're very nice for a mob farm, because you can just have it repeatedly attack.
Yes.
And it won't use anything.
A lot of people
refill my beautiful quart full of water, because I'm a thirsty puppy. And I will be right back.
Okay.
Check on the kiddos.
Programs.
So much crap to get out of my inventory.
You did park the airship on the whale. That didn't seem healthy. You know what, Kat? It's fine. Oh, we're protecting the whale from the ice. Let's go with that.
Actually, that will probably work for some of it.
Yep. turn.
I do have a name tag, but six anvils.
Turn left.
You have six anvils?
Oh, uh-huh.
Can't go left and right. Okay.
Yeah, he ran across several of those buildings.
Oh, right, and he had to break stuff to get out of the perpetual.
There is a chance deer in his for face. Having. There's a chance for having three anvils in one of those buildings.
Yeah, I found one of those buildings.
Programs.
Rail stuff.
$13,000
what?
2,000 more to go.
Oh, yeah. That's it? Only 2,000 to go?
It was like 15, 13, 2. It's in the Discord chat.
Sorry for counting in your ears. So which... Oh, you made a mining turtle. Okay.
Yes. I thought that would be the easiest one to do, and I popped the two floppy disks I got from reward bags into that. Oh. Hold on. Set.
Oh, while you're editing, I can actually see you doing it.
Hey, there we go. Thanks, CFG. So I gave him his name. Cat.
Let's see That's here. Cool. Kill Nihon.
No, that doesn't work. Out of fuel. Out of fuel. No such program.
Did you find an infernal spirit there, Pac?
Yeah. Couldn't kill it in time.
I would say just let it go.
Yeah, it wasn't really worth it. Although it might have dropped some. It might have dropped a legendary bag. Just, eh.
Did it not drop the legendary bag?
Well, I didn't kill it. It got away too quick.
Let's see. Oh yeah.
It was only a rare infernal, anyways.
Fruits. Here we go.
All signs can't be eaten.
Oh, don't forget to ask. Yep. I think those are fresh, so thankfully we don't have to worry about that, but thanks for the reminder, Painty. That.
So, that. The rubber tap. What does it take to make that?
It takes a wrought iron strip. There are three more in the top chest, I believe.
Does that count?
Because we have lots more trees now.
Did anybody see a giant zombie today?
Huh? No.
Because today would have been a day when they should have spawned.
Interesting.
Okay, that makes a groove. A wrought iron strip makes a groove.
Right, that is the part that you hammer into the tree.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah, okay. The rubber tap you're seeing is the block ID for it on the tree currently running, you know, because Minecraft has to do that.
That did not work, but that's okay.
Just like button block IDs actually have extra numbers depending on where they are, you know, their direction facing.
Dancing?
but the button itself is its own thing, so.
What are you doing with a copper latch? What kind of,
Making chisels.
We were running low on copper.
Well, I don't know how to get any of the other metals.
Well, if chisel blocks are a problem, do you want to make every single block in your tower chiseled? You're already having lots of lag.
There's wrought iron right over here, too.
No one told me the metals were moved over here.
We moved the metals. We moved the metals because they're all filling up the floor out here. And we really needed to find a spot, so I
what you trying to do, Nihon?
I repurposed this room.
I'm just checking them out. Just running through everything.
I ain't got time for you, Billy Bo.
Kind of learning how to do this, because I've actually never really played around with this before too much.
Fighting in lag is ridiculous.
I also got
everything about
sickly twilight oak sapling.
That
does not sound pleasant.
Oh.
Where's Nelly?
Oh, wow.
Probably just you didn't name it, hon.
Now he's like a hat.
Oh, Pac, that is the sapling for those giant trees.
Where's the ship?
So if I plant it, is it going to make a giant tree?
I don't know.
Did you guys move the ship?
Somebody did move the ship.
Oh.
I moved the ship up to the dock.
I don't know if one sapling is going to do it, is what I mean.
Yeah,
I think
just
the sickly ones won't grow the full-size tree.
Okay, well, they've already despawned while I had to get my drink.
Mm-hmm.
I also don't think there's enough build height left on this map to grow a tree anyways.
What the?
Well, I just set it down next to the sequoia out back, so we'll see what happens.
Because a full-size tree is like 150 plus blocks, 180 tall. It's enormously huge.
Well, I was gonna build a little roof for it.
Too late.
And move the ship, but okay.
I did kind of say they would despawn if left alone, so.
Urcho.
Yeah, I kind of asked if somebody would work on getting it named, but okay. Yeah, exactly, Wolfan. I grabbed stuff to go ahead and try to build. So I was going to put the structure up and then move the airship and then put the roof on. That's all right.
Let me check my hats real quick, actually.
Oh, sorry. Did not understand what you were trying to do there.
Okay, I need a new weapon because it just broke on that cow's face.
Well, that's messed up. There's a whole bunch of birch mixed in aspen.
You found
some? I fed a little bit, so made it go up in the air there.
You found birch!
Yeah, I just said that.
Yes! He found birch!
Yay. I found birch!
Now I just gotta get it home.
There are some empty places for straw, so when more of it comes, if you end up with extra seeds, fill it in before you start pressing and squeezing the seeds into seed oil.
Oh, we ran out of seeds?
Yeah, somebody needed seed oil, but we had a lot, just not. We were only like
12
short.
We didn't know how many? Okay.
Yep.
Hun, tell Pack that sickly twilight tree saplings are the smallest tree.
Okay. Well, we'll see.
And I need to go. I may end up coming back, but I'm not sure today.
So,
all right.
Okay. So if not, y'all have fun.
Yep. You will.
Congratulations on making it back and the turtle.
Yeah. Turtle's awesome. I love it.
I will hopefully be back, but if not, then
okay.
I'll talk to y'all later.
Okay.
Catch you later.
Thank you for showing up.
I'm just glad I was able to make it. I was rough earlier. I could barely keep my eyes open.
Glad you were here.
I need a fresh pickaxe. I don't see any anywhere. Do we have any other pickaxes or pickaxe heads?
Don't think we have any right now.
Alright.
I'll work on making one in a little bit, but we're low on iron stuff right now, that's the thing.
Yeah, it ain't a big thing. I'll just... Mine broke, so I was just gonna have another one.
No, it makes sense. Dang it. Got it.
Dong, dong.
Tap number two.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now that we're back home again, oh my goodness, that was the longest flight ever.
That was a lot easier.
Hi, Barry.
All right, let me see here. Throw that here. That's a veggie.
My day was fine.
What will be Cat's first mission? I don't know. Depends on what we need Cat for. Probably mining something, I would assume.
Thank you, Han.
See what I did there? We need cat for.
I see what you did there.
It's cat for grr.
Oh, cat for grr.
Mm-hmm. We need cat for grr. Yes, now he gets it. Cat for grr.
Well, you did too many grr. It's cat for grr.
You did too many of the grrrrrrrrrrrs.
Wait, grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
You're having way too much fun with that.
Wow. Put this crap away, then.
Okay, I put taps in. How do you put a band around it? Oh, Firedale did that. One Wolf, how do you put a band around the taps for the trees?
Do you have any?
No, I don't know how to make a... What is the item I'm looking for the bowl holder thing? Well, I don't know what this is.
Let me look it up.
Careful, that first step, it's a doozy.
It's called a bowl mount.
Long fall there, hon?
I tried to jump onto the ship.
Aha! Bowl mount, thank you.
I tried for 5 minutes to get that thing right up next to it, hon. It didn't work.
It didn't work very well, did it, hon?
There's a space. Yeah,
there's a little problem with the...
Hey, Serpent Strike. Yeah, how's it going?
Kind of no way to actually line the ship up with it.
Didn't quite connect up, huh? I'm starting to think I can't get it to connect. You know what I bet it is?
One block away.
Mm-hmm. I bet it's the carpenter's blocks. Because carpenter's blocks allow you to put another block attached to them to have like a face on them. So I'm wondering if it's accounting for that block whenever you use carpenter's blocks. So we might want to just take out the carpenter's blocks and replace them with the actual block so that they can be mounted up against the side there. That might work.
That's what's keeping
it? Brass sheets is probably easier.
Let me ask you, Anessa, were you feeling like a magnetic, like a pulling you away, like, you know, like you could not get close enough to it?
Yeah, no, I went back and forth 3 times. There was no way to get it any closer than that. So something is holding it back from getting all the way up.
Here we go.
That was a time warp. The video cut up and I was dead. Yeah, I went to jump onto the ship and failed.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. We forgive you, hun.
Now, I'm assuming that I fell through the little hole there. I can't actually get on the ship right now, right?
Yes.
Okay. Just before I, like, jump again and fall through the ship. Like, it don't count. But that's not until it's, like, mounted and such. Okay.
Yeah. When the pilot assembles it, it becomes an entity, and anybody standing on it falls off. Nervous making that. Sorry. Okay, well, I'm gone. Gotta go for dinner, so see you guys later.
See you soon.
See ya.
Bye, darling. Don't mind me, lad. I'm just poking my nose through all your bits.
Oh, my.
Hi.
Lots of poking through the bits. That's
nice bits.
Oh, my.
Mostly just blueprints.
Yeah.
You don't want me to high stub you.
You could turn it off.
I could. That's a possibility.
Stop. Jeez!
Good lord. Ears command.
I'm sorry. I had to do it when you weren't looking, though.
Okay.
I think I broke
okay.
It. I broke him. I'm
it's
sorry.
A thrill, ain't it?
Yes. Okay. Seriously,
on
though.
Blueberry Hill.
Thankfully, that did no damage, really.
Well, it only does 10 damage. It only does 10 damage plus the.
Yeah.
That's not a reason why I did it, because I knew this would. It wouldn't, like, really launch you. I just wanted to startle you.
It launched me! I'm like, I'm now up here.
It didn't launch you that far.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
not up into the air and
it's a good thing.
Back down. That's where the deadliness comes from.
Mega high step, yes.
You should be doing
more
that to
like
the whales.
A high thud.
You really want me to do that to the whales? Really?
Yeah, go out in the ocean and high stub a whale.
It wouldn't kill him. Well, actually, it might.
You guys are so.
Well, if it
cool.
landed on land, it would.
Yeah.
That might actually be the muscle. Let me find a whale.
You are so. It too?
Oh, I don't even know if it's going to work properly. And I have to find a whale in the first place. I don't even know if I can find a whale. They're not the easiest to find in loaded chunks.
We did find them pretty easily now, so the whole trip back we were finding plenty of them.
A forest squirrel.
Yeah, I've hey, probably friend. Seen several hundred whales today.
Hi, friends. Friends! Squirrel friends!
Dang it. None of you are ready to give me some more milk? Oh, whale.
All right, so these are squids.
Feel free to knock a few of them around.
The squids?
Yeah.
An empty vessel out here?
I might do that for fun.
Just a little bit of practice.
Yeah.
I can't even hit
one.
Y'all are cruel.
Oh, I hit one, but I don't see where it went. Oh, yeah, that one flew.
Oh! I just see a squid falling out of the sky next to you.
Oh, there he is. There he is. He's okay. He only took 7 damage.
Oh my goodness.
He'll heal up. He's fine.
Shake it off.
He fell right back in the water.
Such cruelty.
Hilarity. No cruelty. Yeah, you met hilarity, hon.
No, I meant cruelty. Y'all are jerks.
No, it's definitely hilarious.
Do you want to be punched again? Do you want to go flying?
No.
It's the most fun you can have.
No. Why is the whale meat labeled as steamcraft too?
Because that's where it comes from.
Yeah. It's whale meat. It's delicious.
Okay.
You know, that's because that's what all the old steamcraft sailors used to eat, is whale meat. Mm. When they would fly to the moon and go harpooning.
Fly me to the moon.
Quick check out here. If I see a whale, I'll let you know. I'm just taking a quick peek.
Where does withering dust go?
I think it goes to the other things.
Folder. Mod bits. Withering dust, mod bits. Gotcha.
Yes. Mod bits.
Talking about mod bits.
Really?
Oh my.
Yeah. Yep. I had to.
Nah, I don't see any.
Mod bits.
I'm going back.